What we're dealing with here is a total lack of respect for the law.
I'm so fucking angry right now! And every time something in the world happens like this, I ask myself if I'm gonna fucking talk about it or not. But there are thousands of you out there, and there are thousands watching at home. So today I have no fucking choice. Last week in the country of Iran, a young girl called Mahsa Amini was murdered for wearing her hair outside of her hijab. And I am not gonna stand here and question someone's religion. But I am gonna fucking fight for expression. I am gonna fight for freedom. And I am gonna fight for the women of fucking Iran right now.
Talk for them!